gas particles exert pressure on the walls of the plastic bag. As you blow more air into the bag, the pressure increases. The air inside expands, so the result is the plastic bag increased in size.